guy.
Hey.
We are in St. Martin. And we got here today and it's been a roller coaster. Lots has happened. We went to dinner for 5 hours. That's what lots has happened means. We have a very scary hill to get to our villa. It's actually terrifying. It's frightening. The hill is very, very frightening. If we survive the hill, I'll let you know. So tomorrow we're gonna go to breakfast and we're gonna tan and we're gonna go to the beach and it's gonna be so awesome. So excited to get tan because I have been so pale.
So tired.
Literally so pale. And we're so tired. Pale and tired is what I'm feeling right now.
And tired of being pale.
Like, tired of being pale. Yeah. Good night. He was like, let me put this up for the lobsters. We had a good lunch. We've just been laying out here all day. We're really just out here. So beautiful.
Hello, welcome to the crib. This is our beautiful kitchen and our view. So lovely.
It's awesome. Like, look at that right now. Oh my gosh, the sunset. Here's our kitchen and living room. Dream catcher. So amazing.
Fully stocked refrigerator.
Very stocked with
We actually ate a lot of fruit today, but you know. Like,
there they are outside.
Very burned.
Oh, very burnt. Let's after see, look at
the lines.
The legs, guys. That's pretty bad.
We cannot make this up.
We're gonna continue the tour now. One of the showers.
Okay, I will show them. Oh.
Okay. Technical difficulties.
Bear with me.
All the showers have like this outdoor
palm tree view.
Our lovely room. It's a little disgruntled in here, but
could be worse.
We got all of our little pictures over there. Another awesome view. There's a sound.
It's the worst.
There's a sound that keeps, like, what is that? We don't know.
That's gonna be my dream tonight. It's our lovely shower.
Where's light? Here's our shower. But like, what? This cannot be real. There's us again. Here's our awesome bathroom. So, there's a like basement thing downstairs that we were gonna room in. But it's like a dungeon, so we don't go down there. We have our beautiful pool, and here's the view. Amazing.
It's so nice.
Like, what?
And we have a hot tub.
Okay, we have a hot tub down here. It's near the dungeon. Oh my gosh.
Oh.
We're burnt. Dinner outfit, extremely burnt. I don't even think the camera even shows how bad it is.
It's not pleasant.
But this is from Princess Polly.
This is from Revolve.
We're about to go to dinner. Your outfits for dinner. So exciting. Good morning. It's like the second full day of our trip and we're extremely burnt. So there won't be much tanning for us to do today because we can barely move. It is like beyond bad. It's like bad. Not much movement will be happening today. There's, oh my gosh.
You are crimson.
That's pretty bad. I'm about to go try and work out because I'm worked out in 2 days outside. And then we're gonna go get breakfast. I have some stuff planned today. We'll be fine. We're gonna heal and get better. The sun needs to go away, honestly. But yeah, update y'all later. I've gotta get away and let you go. I've gotta get over.
I love you so.
I'm about to get some sushi. Beast. I love sushi. It's my favorite food.
Got our bread that every French meal starts off with.
Everywhere.
Guess I'll just show dinner. Guess.
Yeah, we'll show them dinner.
Definitely forgot to show lunch.
Ready for dinner. We are wearing our beautiful dresses that we got from the beach lady.
So elegant, so lovely.
And we took pictures in it, and we're about to go to an awesome dinner. And we're having a grand time.
Yes.
It's so awesome here.
Love
and
it.
And our sunburns are going down. So we keep talking about that, but they are.
Yeah.
We woke up like 5 seconds ago. We've been meaning to wake up literally this whole week. We finally did. It's like 6 o'clock.
It's cloudy.
just kind of watching the gray cloud. You can literally tell we just woke up.
I think we're gonna go to the patisserie for some breakfast.
Or yeah, we're gonna go for breakfast. Pastries, and we're about to get breakfast. We just saw a little cute snail.
It was so cute.
Which was crazy. I've never seen a snail that big.
He's trying to get away from us.
Yeah, he did try to get away from us.
Wasn't liking.
Look at this view. Like, I literally
never
cannot believe this.
Oh, my. Literally blue gate.
We're about to eat our breakfast.
Make some coffee and eat our breakfast. You'll get a morning reading.
Breakfast. We got that awesome. Again,
favorite place
for the third morning in a row. It's just so good.
There's always a new thing to try too.
I know.
Like, it never gets old.
We just love it here, so of course we're gonna come back on our last day.
There's the chocolate dome that I want to try. It looks so good. I just knew what I
on the big rock formation that's behind our beach chairs, and the view up here is literally stunning.
It's a lot higher up than I thought.
Yeah, it's kind of a journey to get here, and we're in flip-flops hiking up this little mountain, but it is okay, because I feel like the view is worth it.
Totally worth it.
Now we have to try to get down. In out, but I don't
know where to start. Last outfit of the night. These are our outfits, so cute.
We went to black dress moment.
Yeah, she got hers at this cute little beach shop. And I brought mine.
And my cankles.
I got cankles
because
of my sunburns. And they look atrocious. So, we're just gonna do waist up. But these are our outfits for the night. And we are so excited for dinner, our last dinner.
We're going all out tonight. It's gonna be great.
Yes. Baby, I can see you take a color. I just do what I gotta.